Rombauer is located in St. Helena in the north end of the Napa Valley. We're about 2 or 3 miles north of St. Helena, but we have vineyards the length and breadth of the Napa Valley. When I first started at Rombauer, Kerner Rombauer gave me a mandate of, I can't change the wines, but I have to make them better. And that led us down a path of using technology and innovation to improve the quality of our wines. So whether it's tracking color in the vineyard using aerial infrared photography, whether that's measuring color accumulation, sugar accumulation, canopy densities, leaf densities, sap flow meters, how much water we're actually adding to the vineyard to ensure that we're adding only the right amount of water and not wasting water. But all that technology, once we've got the best crop we can and use it all to ensure that we have really high quality grapes, it flows into the winery. So when the fruit gets here, the first thing we do is we optically sort it. We separate every berry from the stem, and then we photograph every single grape. If it's not the right size, shape, and color, it's rejected. So anything that's green, anything that's pink, anything that's not a perfectly ripened grape is rejected, and it doesn't go into the tank or barrel for fermentation. When we're finishing up the wines, one of the most important steps is bottling. Because bottling is so important to us, we've moved to a process where we're actually screening individual corks. So with every Rombauer wine, we'll be able to guarantee that every cork has been screened to be free of taint. That's a new technology. It's very expensive. It's very labor intensive. The lead times are astronomical, but we'll be one of the first wineries in the world to guarantee that every one of our wines has a perfect cork. And no other winery in the world can say that. That commitment to quality and getting every little detail right gives us a better wine. And if we can get a better wine in the bottle, we can ensure that every customer experiences the joy of wine in every glass.